Hi, my name is Rajiv Kumar Miana, and I'm working as a regional planner with East Alabama Regional Planning and Development Commission. I mainly focus on land use and historic preservation. You can call me as a preservation planner. Last year was my first time attending Planners Day on Capitol Hill, and it was an amazing experience. This conference has laid out a few sessions which prepared me for the congressional meetings and everything, and it was good taking those sessions, and I thought maybe it's time to be an advocate. I think every year is critical, but this year it's critical because we're facing a pandemic and it's affecting everyone's life, like everyone's day-to-day life. I think we need to be prepared for disaster which is unexpected like this. So this year is important. I myself thought I couldn't be an advocate, but after attending the sessions that APA Policy Advocacy Conference laid out, I understood it's mainly about telling my story, my version from my view. So I think everyone has that, and it's definitely helpful to attend those sessions, and you definitely can be an advocate. Planners Day on Capitol Hill is a great experience. Be a part of it.